Alrighty here, Tony Hopcraft. We're going to do a little Sago palm update. I'm going to show you. Now, I treated this one. This was one of the first ones I did. And it's been about, I think about a once a year treatment is what you're looking at doing once you really get it under control. You can see them coming back. It hasn't looked this way, but they just like appear out of nowhere. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this right here and I'm going to dilute it into this right here. I actually used overkill on the first video. What I'm going to do is take about 4 teaspoons per gallon to wet these things out. Going to go thoroughly around the plant, thoroughly saturate. There's no big deal here. This stuff just makes hydrogen peroxide, you know, so it's attacking it. But the key to this stuff is rinsing it off, and I also saturate the trunk and I'll saturate the soil, everything else. And what this does is just really loosens up the product, loosens up the scale and makes it easy to rinse off. You can see in there these areas right here. And one of the biggest keys, they'll tell you all kinds of, I think it's a linseed oil. Linseed oil won't take these off, so actually it makes it stick to it. Tried that before. All my Sagos are popping. Now you're starting to see it kind of falling off already, but we're going to take a water hose now to show you how to get rid of this. Notice now, take a look up on this leaf up here. Here we go. Notice what's happening. It's falling off. The longer you let it sit, the better it is, but that's your idea. That's the Simix multi-surface cleaner. Sodium percarbonate being the main ingredient. Sodium percarbonate is a hydrogen peroxide producer. It also has some sodium metasilicate in it, which is basically in all laundry detergents. So there you have it. Now we're going to watch this one. Here we go. See how clean she's getting? Look in here. Watch this. Blows it right off. There you have it. Give me a call if you got any questions. 904-599-1414. Tony Hopcraft, St. Augustine, Florida. Have a great day.